Fino.
Rinier.
Alle 8. Kaita yung
GG.
Pumasok. Ayan, 6 hours sleep. Then 1 hour, ano lang. Siguro hilamos lang. Hindi na muna ligo. Then kain. Kaya? No, depende kasi baka hindi pumasok yung prof. So, meron din yun. Usually, yung prof na yung nagsasabi kung papasok siya beforehand.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And there's a lot on the line in the relegation equation. That is a massive part of our story. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. It's fair to say they've been way off the pace this season so far. A new game plan today, maybe. They need to do something to turn it around. They will be hoping that this is the day that relegation is put to bed for sure.
It is to be a throw-in.
This one.
Oi.
Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. It's opening up for them. Alas, a wild attempt. Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Oh, caramba.
Nice.
Let's go. Let's go, mate. We did.
Well, they've turned it around. The switch
pag
in emotions. Baka
kumpiyasa, kailangan matrimil natin ito mula.
Oo nga, baka mag-comeback na naman yung opponent.
Comebackero sila eh. Maglaro pa naman.
Oh!
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Ah, sayang.
Nice.
A mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished?
Oh!
And it is! How important could that be in the quest to avoid the draw? Well, just look at the celebrations. You can sense the relief, Derek. Surely the same now.
Lutuan na lang kita, Katsu.
The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair.
Pangalan na ni Rinya, Katsu.
Yes.
So, 2-0 now.
Katsu Kare. Oh, shit.
Alam mo, order ka ni Barts and Katsu.
Kaya nga eh. Narinig ko.
Yeah, lutuan ka na lang siya.
Well, clattered away. Negri.
Ow!
Oh, they've lost it. Can they get in behind them? They might be able to get in now.
Para.
Chances on.
Uy, sorry.
Utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick.
Somewhere.
Hat-trick ka na
eh. Over the rainbow. Way up high.
Real danger.
Oh, what a ball.
Dangerous. And in with a real chance. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. We're making high pressing work for
what
them
the
here.
What the hell? Well, I'm going to see the
back. I know.
Nice one.
Losing possession here. Habsi.
Okay, nice.
And a good-looking ball.
Oh, super ball.
Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one.
Oh, my days.
So,
ano, Uruk. Uruk. From Uruk.
Yes.
How about the cross?
You caught him.
Oh, my God. In position, the pressure to cope with.
What the
fuck? An important piece of defending.
From Uruk.
Oh, that's so good.
Ah, sayang. It's like a winger. Ito ba yun?
Eriksson.
Number 10? Yeah.
Blake. Suk. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket.
kaysa makagol.
That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Well, he could really get at the opposition. Options in the center. Can they do something positive on the counter attack?
Will
it be sufficiently imaginative? And intercepted it. This might have potential. It's there for him.
Oh my word.
Referee has given a corner.
Bakit sumisingit sila bigla? Dapat kay Ido rin yun.
Over it comes. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. The delivery. Hunting a hat trick he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it. The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Now he must favour the cross.
Near grabe point. Naman si Rainier.
Hazard.
Watch me collapse.
Ishige. Struggling to keep the ball.
Ay, sayo. Nice.
What a shocking pass, really.
Ooh, nothing.
Foul. Foul.
Now that is going to be a free kick.
My call.
Al-Habsi.
Ooh.
Ishige. Counter-attacking. Very much an option. It's opening up for them. And they could get one back here. Just cleared away in the nick of time. He's enjoying space. Well, the cross goes in, but there's no one available to snap onto it. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper.
Oh, my God.
Al-Habsi.
Now, Carlos.
The cross is on.
Nice one.
Oh my word!
That is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Do you know?
And stuffing out the danger.
Oh, wow. Nice one.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute.
Sorry.
They've lost possession of the ball.
Oh my god.
Oops.
Oh, what nice ball over the top.
Out. Out, yeah.
And so it is, the first half story has been written.
Dead. And in fact, just 7 shots for one target of Kalokohan.
Sa mga ba? Like legit, pinag-iisipan ko siya ngayon. Pugod mo. Pero ang problema ko, hindi ko alam kung ano oras ang matutulog eh.
Mamaya,
ano?
Kasi oras ko
pag kumain ako, syempre, hindi ko pwede matulog.
Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
What the hell is that?
Hindi ko matutunawan.
Tanawan ka. Tanawan
untidy in possession and space to attack.
Oh! Hello?
Really, no. Off the defender.
Negri.
It's all part of my plan.
Oh,
nice
great
ball.
Vision. And with that, they thwarted the opportunity.
The E1.
Hi.
Sorry.
Dino.
And in the perfect position to read it.
Hey.
Good looking sequence.
Oh.
Is this the moment?
Oh.
Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort.
Berlin cordist.
Yeah, hey.
Sobrang
intense pressure applied. There's a slide draw pass.
Nice one.
And it goes. A three goal.
behind him. Back. And you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
This is looking for a Griezmann, no celebration, or mali.
Ganun dapat.
Ha? Ah, okay. My bad.
Telepono siya, boy.
Ah, binago niya.
Wow. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time. Well, it's okay shooting from
there, but you have to test the keeper. Uy, pangalan niya sa bilat.
Bilat? Bilat yan.
Blat.
Blat.
Blyat.
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 Blat.
Say Blyat? How is
he? How is Blyat? Blat. Call me Blyat.
Kim?
Ay, foul.
Ow.
What?
A real will to win the ball. Well, possession seeded.
Seeded, then I know. Ay, offside.
Offside,
baby. What is going on here? Offside, the decision.
Offside, baby.
And he saw the situation developing. It's come off the keeper. They simply can't handle it.
Hat-tricking Renry.
Yeah, I mean, sana parating ganito.
Yeah, mama. Yeah, mama Renry.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Uy, nice. Ay, oh, wala ko po.
And breaking in pace with menace.
Ay, kita na. Oh my
god. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
Uh-oh.
Oh, big chance.
What a goal!
He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
What a goal.
Corner McLeaker.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently.
Oh, oh.
Calma, calma.
Karsemaskas. And space to exploit, maybe. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening.
Dude.
Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted.
You have them like any Serene here.
Short corner, let's see.
Who you?
Delivered into the area here. Plattered away.
Oh, the move.
And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. Lou, Kim,
Lou Williamson,
Ishige. Slipshod passing.
Oh, she.
Well, body in the way. Body's forward and the break looks on.
Next one.
Yeah, bueno.
To open up the defense. They had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper.
Oh, no.
There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business.
Are you offside,
he's
man?
Given the ball away unnecessarily. Can they take advantage?
Okay,
and nicely struck.
So was Anna
Motley.
Ah,
oh no.
Blake.
Uno.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. A tremendous block.
Wow.
Lost possession.
I offside.
Threatening. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better.
Oh,
offside.
No. Oh, yeah.
Good defending.
Ah, sorry.
Oh.
And they are on the move again. El-Yunusi going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, a glance at the stopwatch, but a comfortable lead it is. And if things remain as they are now, they will be arithmetically safe from the drop lead.
Yeah, it's one of their best performances of the season, you have to say. No doubt the manager will be reiterating a safety-first policy now. No messing about playing out from the back. Waste time where you can. I was an expert at that.
Pagod na, pagod na. Ito pa.
Tara, Carlos.
Electing to cross into the center.
Okay, you know, dapat pinakasan mo.
Big tinapos ang ata.
And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Uy!
An alert intervention.
At dog.
Dan.
Nice ball.
And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow.
Ooh.
And it might be. Oh, that is a majestic goal!
Okay.
Okay, McCourt, please.
Okay.
Decision and style.
Okay, McCourt.
Okay. Superbly done.
Okay. What a finish, boy. What a finish.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this.
Sana ganito parati.
Alert defending.
Sana lang.
Can he put it away? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with
Trang
Gigan!
Uy, si GG! Kapatid mo eh! Kapatid mo, Cardo!
Hindi, pangit yun.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely time pass over a static defense. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1. Left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end. The referee says that is all for today. You'll take a win any time, but it's a
special
moment.
9-4 goals. They wouldn't have had this relegation threat hanging over them as long as they have.
So yabang.
The hell.
Grabe, 10 rated.
Hindi tayo relegated.